have with us today Dr. Shailesh Naik, Director of National Institute of Advanced Studies, former Secretary, Ministry of Earth Sciences, and guest editor of this special issue of the Indian Society of Remote Sensing on IRS-1C. Sir has made outstanding contributions in the vast spectrum of remote sensing applications, and we are very eager to listen to him brief us in details on the special JISRS issue on IRS-1C. Please, sir.
Thank you very much, Dr. Kasturi Rangan, Dr. Shivan, Dr. Vivek Desai, Dr. Das. First of all, I'm extremely grateful to Vilesh and Dr. Das for inviting me and allowing us to release this special issue on the Journal of Indian Society of Remote Sensing on IRS-1C. I must also thank Dr. George, who was very keen to bring out this issue. And we have been discussing for quite some time what to do, what kind of applications we should have. And he gave this opportunity to Dr. Sandeep Kumar and me. We both are extremely grateful for providing this opportunity. I must also compliment and felicitate all the speakers who were one way or the other involved in providing the leadership for the IRS-1C. And today, I think we have been seeing the use of this, how important it is. The IRS-1C, the special issue which we're planning, we thought, as Dr. Dhawalgu has rightly pointed out, is a game changer. But game changer from our perspectives, also from other angle. It used to go to many user ministries, institutes, but after the launch of IRS-1C, there was visible difference in their reception because it was heralded as one of the best civilian satellite at that particular. And that pride was there everywhere in us also, as well as where we were going. And that helped us quite a bit to accept our data products, our maps, our other services, which is based on the IRS-1C, much more easily accepted. The other important aspect of this is it also provided a combination of the payloads, which meet requirement of each and every issue, like agriculture or forestry, water resources, and we tried to see that these applications, which has really reached the operational level, could form part of this journal issue. There are many applications. Actually, we couldn't cover, in a sense, that entire thing, but some of the major application which we could cover was on the agriculture, forestry, water resources, including groundwater and glaciers, geoscience, land use, land cover, urban, coastal, and many, many others. The most important is we are extremely grateful to Dr. Rangan and Dr. Vijay Raman, who really provided a forward and they brought a real importance and is, as you can see, they also said that the global acclaim was the major issue. The strategy, the governance, how the information is being used for the governance, and we brought the attention to the India. It's just extremely well written forward for this journal, and I'm extremely grateful to Dr. Rangan and Dr. Raman to provide this forward to this special issue. I'm also very grateful to all the authors, the reviewers, which have done a fantastic job, and my colleague, Dr. Sandeep Kumar, for extremely managing the entire, well, managing well the entire issue. Thanks are also due to Dr. Prakash and Dr. Agarwal the executive editor and the managing editor for supporting this effort. As you can see that the most of this written by the people both from ISRO, SAC, NRSC, as well as people who are from the user ministries. So this helped us quite a bit to promote the IRS-1C into the user ministry. Next, there are total 11 articles. These were five. Can I have the next? And we also tried to bring out some of the issues related to the digital mapping, which happened from IRS-1C to the CartoSat, and try to bring out the all major areas which are very much in today's operational level. One important thing which I want to bring it out is that we could reach to this scenario as the world does. The one of the reasons which is, in my view, was taken much earlier, almost 10, 12 years ago, about to adopt the CCD technology. I think we did a very wise thing at that time, which also nobody used at that particular time. So this decision to use the CCD technology also helped us to be one of the best at that particular time. I would also like to thank Suvidha, next, who have agreed to pre-download for next 2 weeks. That means up to February end, anybody can download freely. So this is also, and their support for bringing out in a very short time, actually only 15 days, this entire issue was ready. So I also grateful to Ms. Suvidha of Springer, and my thanks to all the others who have helped from the society and to the Space Application Center, to NRSC, and many other user departments to make this issue worthwhile to keep for a very, very long time. Thank you very much.